Offshore wind farms are currently being built all around the globe. These are increasingly fitted with larger wind turbines. Larger wind turbines generate more power, so fewer turbines are needed to generate the same amount. This lowers the levelized cost of energy and reduces the capital and operating expenditures. New wind farms are increasingly built further out at sea because wind speeds are higher and wind areas near the coastlines are becoming congested. As wind turbines grow more in size, so do their foundations. The XXL monopile is the most preferred foundation in these regions since the supply chain is strong and costs are relatively low and installation is relatively easy. XXL monopiles have adjusted designs and create new design and installation challenges. For example, their bottom diameter will be over 10 meters wide, while their walls are relatively thin. And the integration of the transition piece in the monopile, called the TP-less design, contains more secondary steel susceptible to fatigue. This requires a new way of handling, lifting, and piling. An advantage of the TP-less design is that it will ensure fewer crane movements, which results in a faster and safer installation. Once the XXL monopile is installed, the boat landing and work platform can be placed on the monopile with one relatively simple crane movement. Designing a wind turbine's monopile is often reserved for late in the development process. Because of this, IQIP is looking to partner up with the designers earlier in the process, ensuring methods and equipment are compatible with XXL monopiles. IQIP is ready for the next generation of wind energy.